In the first program, we looked at a number of different phyla, from the simplest animals to some more complex ones. In this program, we examine some increasingly more complex invertebrates, including mollusks, segmented worms, leeches, and tardigrades, or water bears. Next to the arthropods, which include more than 3/4 of all known species of animals, mollusks are the most abundant species of invertebrates. Estimates of the number of living species of mollusks range up to 130,000.